So Daniel, would you like to come up and share to the class what your math results was for your latest test?